Once upon a time, there was a man. This man wrote a story unlike any other, a story set in the beginning of the longest war in American history after the end of the Second World War. The story is about people in a world held in a grip of fear. A world of absolute conformity. Of hysterical proportions. Of unimaginable hatred. And communism affecting the entire world. A story where communism means death. Where past, present, and future drive them into vivid, dangerous insanity from the inside out. And where everyone pays a severe price. His name is Sean Wootin, who is responsible for writing the most terrifying novel of our time. If you love the original, he'll promise you that you won't see the spirit of the miracle prayer the same way again.